Hey guys, this is Skylar. I am completely blind. I'm autistic and I have a chronic heart condition. Today we're going to be talking about a product that I just acquired from the really great employees at Fisher Price. This is what it looks like. Not on, obviously. The shape of it and the size is kind of reminiscent of a boombox. Now we'll see what it does. Or you'll see what it does. I already know what it does. Has three sound options on here. So those are the three sound options. There's either music, there's what sounded like light noise, as it's called, and then there's ocean. Now, my favorite option is the ocean one, because the ocean, on this device, the ocean sound, it kind of, they have the waves, but it also, the water kind of bubbles. Like you can hear it. Hold on. No, that's not the one. Now that bubbling water sound to me is reminiscent of a hookah. See, this is gonna sound crazy, but I was looking for a sound machine that could that could mimic the sound produced by a hookah. Now I don't smoke, so I can't just go out and buy one and smoke it, because A, I'm a Christian, B, I have a lung and heart condition, and if I was to smoke, you know, tobacco, anything that's smokable, or even inhale any type of smoke, I would probably die, because I have a heart and lung condition. So smoking, out of the equation. But I find the sound of a hookah very relaxing. For those of you who do not know what a hookah is, I'll put a little link to Google down in the description. It's HOOKAH if you want to do a little Google Ruski. A hookah is a water pipe, but usually, from what I've heard, a hookah has, basically what you're doing is you're pulling, when you're breathing in the smoke, the smoke goes through a little bowl of water in the bottom of the hookah, and it supposedly filters the smoke, or cools it, or that's what I've heard, and as it goes through the water, as the smoke passes or is drawn through the water by the person inhaling, it makes a bubbling sound. And this device right here has that sound. The ocean on this one, it has that bubbling sound. So
Listen.
That bubbling sound, it has the waves, but it also has the bubbling. That water bubble is very reminiscent of the way a hookah sounds. Now, this also has lights in it, but I don't know how to operate those, and because I'm blind, the lights really don't do anything for me, but I was more interested in the sounds. And that's why I looked into the device, and I asked the company about one of their products. It was called the Ocean Wonders Aquarium, but it got discontinued. So now they said, "We have this calming seas projection soother, blah blah blah," and they offered to send me one, and I was like, "Yeah, I'll try it out, you know, and if it doesn't work, we have lots of family members who are, you know, giving birth to babies, so I could have given it to them." But it does have the sounds that I was looking for, the water bubbling. I used to have a humidifier diffuser that made that same sound, but broken. The only downside that I see about this is its size. I mean, the way it's so big, it's like reminiscent of a boombox. I mean, the way it's the size, it's just really big. So like taking it to the hospital, I mean, it's portable because it has batteries. But like as far as the size goes, I mean, it probably would be, you know, big. And the other thing is that I'm not sure about, because I have an oxygen machine. I sleep with an oxygen machine. It's pretty loud, and I don't know if my oxygen machine is gonna drown this out or not. So, but I could always use it as a stress management device, because I have another Fisher-Price. If you haven't seen my video about the calming vibrations soother, the Snuggapuppy calming vibrations, I have him or her, whatever, which one it is, and that guy really helps with my stress management as well. So the calming seas projector is will probably be very nice for me as far as stress management and, you know, helping me to relax, that type of thing. And also, you know, like sometimes I like to slather, which means I like to rub, you know, lotions or oils into my death zones, which are the parts of my body that relax me. And I can just have this playing on my nightstand while I'm slathering and kind of provide a nice, cool, calm, you know, ambiance to this whole entire thing and kind of help, you know, help me relax even more. So I do like the ocean option. It's my favorite of all the options. I'm not really too crazy about white noise. I mean, I've slept with box fans all my life, and it didn't really relax me that much. But I do like the singing option, the music option as well. But my favorite is the ocean, because the waves kind of make a sissing sound, like sss, and I find the sss sound very relaxing, and also the hookah-like water bubbling. The bubbling kind of sounds like a hookah. So it sounds like a hookah on the beach. Like somebody's doing a hookah on the beach. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you don't know what a hookah is, please Google. This is 2018, people. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this video, and God bless.